Ah, what a beautiful day.
Yeah, day for doing just nothing.
Hey guys, what you doing?
Oh, nothing, Tinky Winky. But it's beautiful outside.
Yeah, I have some great news to tell you. Today's a special day.
How's today special?
Because today is Magical Event Day.
Magical Event Day?
Yeah.
Tinky Winky, we usually see magical events almost every day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but that's different. Magical Event Day is when we see all the magical events today.
Wow, that sounds like fun. So, is the weather gonna spin or what?
Oh, it will spin any minute. Alright guys, are you ready?
You bet we are.
Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see what the first magical event is going to be. Everyone, shh.
Hey, I think I hear an elephant.
Me too. This way. Whoa, look.
This one, it's the animal parade. Let's watch.
Well, the first magical event is over. Now we have to wait for the windmill to spin again, right?
That's right.
Huh?
It's time for the next magical event. Let's go. Right, everyone, listen.
I hear something. It came from this way. Come on.
Okay, guys, this must be the place. Are you sure this is the place, Bo?
I'm sure.
Okay. Look.
I remember this one. It's the magic tree.
Yeah, let's see the show.
Well, there it goes.
All right, then. Let's wait for the windmill to spin again. Come on.
Well, we're back in the magical event place. Let's listen for a sound.
I don't seem to hear anything.
Yeah, me either.
Maybe I should go this way. Come on. If there isn't any sound, that means... I knew it! There goes the house.
And the puppet.
Yeah, and the puppet.
Come on, guys. It's time for the fourth magical event. Magically then, what is it? I hear something. It sounds like a ship horn. Come on.
The water rises. The three ships come.
I always knew that, Tinky Winky.
pipes are cut and that water's drained out.
Come on, everyone, let's go.
Oh, here we go. Time to listen. I hear something.
This way.
Hey, there's a dot in the sky.
What is it?
Wait, is that a carousel?
Maybe it's a spaceship.
I don't know what that is, but whatever it is, it's coming closer.
Bear.
It is the dancing bear.
Yeah, let's watch. That was great dancing, Bear.
Yeah. Come on, guys. The next magical event is starting.
All right, let's see what the next magical event is going to be.
It's the bear, and I'm cold.
Oh no, I don't like this one. I'm running.
Too.
So do I.
Yep. Guys, don't you remember? The bear is friendly, remember?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Let's just watch this magical event.
I'm the bear. With brown fuzzy hair. I'll go running over here. And I'll go running over there. I'm the bear, with brown fuzzy hair. I'll hide over here. And I'll hide over there. Can you see me? I'm the bear, with brown fuzzy hair. And I know a joke. I'm hiding from the lion, but he doesn't know where.
Shh. Guys, I don't like the lion.
Me either.
How about we could just skip this one? Let's just go back to the magical event place. Sorry that we had to skip one.
It's okay.
Yeah, besides, we don't like that magical event. It's too scary.
Yeah, anyways, I think I remember the last one. Yep, that's definitely it. Come on, everyone. Follow the clouds.
It looks like the clouds led us here.
And here they come.
Sheep. It's so cute.
Yeah, let's watch.
Sheep, I don't know where to find them. I leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them. Sheep, where are you? Oh, where are my sheep?
We are the sheep, we are the sheep, we are the sheep, and here we are, and we are the sheep, we are the sheep, we are the sheep.
I'm Little Bo Peep, I've lost my sheep, I don't know where to find them.
Alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
Sheep, I don't know where to find them.
Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
I'm Little Bo Peep, I've lost my sheep, I don't know where to find them.
Leave them alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them.
Sheep.
Well, there they go. Never knew they could fly.
Yeah, me either.
Yeah.
Well, that was the last magical event, so that means... Yep, the windmill stopped. So, what did you guys think of Magical Event Day?
That's great, except the lion and bear magical event. I'm scared of that one.
Same.
Yeah, I'm scared of it too. But did you like it?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah, see all those magical events? And what day? Yeah.
And I think we should all say thank you to the Magic Windmill for giving us all those magical events.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Come on, let's go say thank you. Thank you, Windmill, for giving us all those magical events. Yeah, they were great.
Yeah, but some were a little scary.
But that's okay, because we still have you, Magic Windmill. We love you, Magic Windmill.
We love you, Magic Windmill.
We love you, Magic Windmill. We love you, Magic Windmill, very much.
Come on, everyone, let's end this with a big hug.
Big hug!
Big hug!
Yeah, that was great.